Would you share your dreams with us?
Fieldwork is essential in research. I want to get out there and have adventures.
I see. Thank you for the interview. And that's all for adrenaline-driven F-Zero TV. That's it, everyone. We'll see you at the next Grand Prix. Is that your school badge?
It's from the Einstein Institute, where the brightest students in the galaxy go. I'm their number one.
I see. Thank you for the interview. And that's all for Adrenaline-Driven F-Zero TV. That's it, everyone. We'll see you at the next Grand Prix.
Cosmic Dolphin!
TV. What else are you interested in?
Astronomy. It's the cornerstone of all my scientific research.
I see. Thank you for the interview. And that's all for Adrenaline-Driven F-Zero TV. That's it, everyone. We'll see you at the next Grand Prix.
Three,
Are you interested in girls?
There's a girl called Sharon in my class, but that's not quite going according to my simulation.
I see. Thank you for the interview. And that's all for Adrenaline-Driven F-Zero TV. That's it, everyone. We'll see you at the next Grand Prix.
Three, two, one, go!
TV. F-Zero TV, who has brought you heated race after heated race, will now present an interview with the champion. Okay then, I'd like to ask you something. Can you tell us what kind of things you're interested in?
I'd like to do some research into Samurai Goto. He's intriguing.
I see. Thank you for the interview. This has been a Speed Crazy Dream Extravaganza episode of F-Zero TV. That's it, everyone. We'll see you at the next Grand Prix.